Well, welcome to your birthday video presentation and ride, brought to you by Top Shelf Productions. Anyway, let me be the first on this video to say happy 60th birthday to my friend Julie Rosen, who is hating every single minute of this, but is muted, so can't stop me from saying really nice things, which are that you are such a loyal and committed and loving friend. And everyone who's lucky enough to be in your circle feels that from you. And I am one of those people. And I feel very grateful for you in my life. I hope that you have an amazing birthday and a really healing year. It has been a tough 2 years for all of us and especially for you. And I just want you to know that I love you. I hope you can try to enjoy this, and you can't control it, so we all know that that's a little bit of a problem for you. Anyway, here we go. Enjoy it. Enjoy the ride, literally and figuratively.
I am not a stranger to the dark. Hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send the blood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me. call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care if they call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, envision of. Say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care if they call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my. Dreams are keeping me away. I think of what the world could be, the vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. Oh, a million dreams for the world we're gonna make. However big.
Hi, Julie. It's Iris. I want to wish you a happy 60th birthday. Loved seeing you on all of Liz's terrific classes and spinning, and just appreciate how much you've reached out and your thoughtfulness and caring and all your good cheer. So happy birthday, lady. You deserve it.
Bye. Happy birthday, Julie. Happy birthday to the one and only Julie Rosen. There is not one single person on this planet that is anything like you. You are a true rock star and a queen. You emanate lots of love and loyalty to everybody who is lucky enough to have met you and to be able to call themselves your friend. I am one of those lucky ones. I can't even begin to tell you what a difference you have made in my life. You make me a better human being. You showed me love and compassion when I really needed it, and continues to, and I'm forever grateful. And I'm in awe of your abilities, your talents, and most importantly, your loyalty and dedication to your friends and family. I mean, it's really a special quality. And another amazing quality that I think that you don't give yourself enough credit for is your amazing artistic eye. You are a skilled photographer beyond words, and I hope that you continue to follow that passion, because you're gifted. It's really a beautiful thing. And I hope that you have the best birthday, and I love you so much. Happy birthday.
Birthday, Aunt Julie. I hope you have a wonderful day. You're a pain in the ass, but you're one hell of a gal. Walk into a room and light it up. I love you a lot. I miss you. I hope you have the best day ever.
Happy birthday from England.
Hi.
Hi. Julie, what can we say about you? You're very unique.
Loud.
And lovely. I love how you shout at me. I miss it. I can't believe it's been 3 years. I'm looking forward to seeing you very soon, hopefully next month in Italy. That'll be really good if we get to see you next month. Anyway, we love you to bits. We hope you have the best day ever. You've been celebrating this birthday already since about last August, going on holiday approximately two or three times a month. Can't wait to see you. We love you very much. Are you going to speak?
Love you very much.
Happy birthday. We're on our friend Tom and Harry's yacht, by the way. And when you come to Bristol next, you're going to come and have some parties on the yacht. We love you very much.
Bye.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Julie. Have a nice day.
Thank you.
I can't believe you're going to be 60. You look great. You'll have a nice time with Marcy. Enjoy yourself, whatever you're going to be doing. Love you.
Maggie, guess whose 60th birthday it is? Julie! Happy birthday, Julie!
Hey, Julie. Have a happy, happy birthday. Can't believe everybody's turning 60, all the beautiful people in the world. So glad I met you. Hope you have a fabulous day and do whatever you want to do. Love you.
Julie, my love, what can I say? I mean, who's like you? You are a special, special presence in my life, and I love you so much, and I wish you all of the best this year and every year. And I'm on a gorgeous beach right now, so I thought it was fitting to be here. Let me see if you can see the gorgeous water. Wishing you a happy, happy, happiest birthday. I love you. Mwah.
60 comes with liberties. So stop holding back, Julie.
Tell us what's really on your mind.
Say what's on your mind. Oh, no, wrong.
Turning 60 comes with liberties. Action.
Turning 60 comes with liberties. So stop holding back, Julie.
Tell us how you really feel.
Say what's on your mind.
And we'll say what's on our mind.
We want to wish you a very happy birthday. Happy 60th, Julie.
I have to be more spontaneous. Julie, have a wonderful birthday. Can't believe you're 60. 60 is not the new 30. whatever the hell it is, happy birthday.
So it's a cozy night on Friday. I'm settling in and I'm here to wish my girl, my BFF, my everything, my laugh buddy, the best happy birthday ever in life. I love you. I love you and love your being. I love your soul. I love everything about you. We need to get together soon. But girl, happy birthday. And I can't wait to celebrate with you. Bye, baby.
Hi, Julie. It's Sam and Steve.
Hi, Julie.
It goes without saying that we think over the moon, all the things. You're the best. And we want to just wish you a happy birthday.
Happy 60th. I hope you do something fabulous.
We hope to see you soon. Happy birthday.
Love you.
Brand new moon, brand new sun. When you feel life coming down on you like a heavy weight. When you feel this crazy society adding to the strain. Take a stroll to the nearest water's edge. Remember your place. Many moons have risen and fallen long, long before you came. So which way is the wind blowing? And what does your heart say?